Brian's video of the double bass version, so I downloaded his single bass version, and after giving it a few tries today, I was able to get it.
This is awesome. Absolutely insane song.